Nobody wants to play Jack. What's going on?
Anybody out there?
Howdy, howdy. We'd be live, we'd be jamming. Let's try this again.
We've made it to the thallium mine.
So I've already did this level once. I've done them all before on Xbox. Now I'm doing them again on PC. It's a great game. And Epic Store gave it to me for free. Everyone, but you know. So I'm playing it again. And I gotta re-examine my methods. Not to forget, there's flyers coming. Some more cannons. Bring them all in here. I can't because walk this way. Can't walk this way. But bring them all in here. Unless I run up to them. Start most of their place. So I gotta block them there and slow them down here. As I block this way, so they gotta go around. But they were getting there faster last time.
especially the flies, but so I just need more cannons. Let's see what happens. Too bad I can't change my angle, my view angle on this.
Almost too easy, isn't it?
So we will quickly need another cannon here.
Heads up, they're taking a call.
Get this guy.
Just as dangerous as the things you can, right? I mean that quite literally. Some of the enemy have stealth taken here. But then again, so did we. Something new coming in.
Got the adrenaline going. Fudge, I'm already down four.
Added alien information to database. Others, wipe them out. Let's mop these up.
My heart's racing. Ah, here comes the boss.
No one said it wouldn't be devilishly hard.
Yeah, it's devilishly hard. Here's two. Here. Cannons row incoming though. Okay, we need more cannons.
They seek to muddy the waters.
Maybe I shouldn't have done this one here myself. This one here. Get those bitches, don't let anyone play.
Take a look around. Not an alien in sight. Bravo!
Oh, I did it. That was hard, but I still lost
for a while.
6 cores or something. That one was a duffy.
Got me all trembling.
This thing big enough? Should we make it bigger? Should we make it a full screen?
And that'd be all fancy.
Their apples. Alright, let's see.
Another file. Ah, there it is. Concussion tower, complete with cluster munitions. Quite handy for handing the little buggers their asses as they did to us so many times.
Son of a preacher, this is a tough one, so we're gonna go with Ken.
Our resources are decentralized. Keep an eye out. Don't get used to this level of difficulty. It won't remain like this. A lot of them. Blasted damned creatures to hell last time around. These guys are all smash and grab.
Okay. That was a creepy crawlies and a fast one.
Let's clean this place up.
What do you put here? This one. Gotta have fucking missiles too.
Firepower has its uses.
We'll upgrade this guy. last wave. Of course, they bring him only on this side. Is that the end of it?
Oh wow, and I didn't lose a single core. Nice. Very nice. Hello. 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 I can't do Tyler Perry.
Impeccable work.
Ooh, and I got a big medal. Oh, but I still didn't get the high score. Shit.
Can we get one a little more relaxing?
Or is that not the name of the game?
Than others against certain alien types, in case you haven't noticed. Wait, I've already told you that, haven't I?
Oh, Rocky, it's a walk time. Okay. We gotta take the doggy for a walk. How long has it been? So we have flying saucers. They're coming for my course. They don't have to go this way to exit. This way. Okay, well, let's do it and see what happens.
We're running lean. Keep an eye on our resources.
Yeah, no kidding. This is not gonna be very good.
Yeah, they are.
I'm so sorry. This city was my home. I never saw incoming.
Where do I put a temporal? I don't know if the temporal is gonna help in this.
Let's see.
Hang on. Haven't seen these before.
Now we got new aliens again.
Let's talk to that one into the database.
Shoot. Projecting ice can generate shields from nearby islands. Projectile powers work well to bring down shields quickly. Projectile powers. Somebody else fucking got away? Projectiles, because it works. So how much is it? 275. It works against the shields. Give you a concussion. Getting hot in here.
Take aim carefully and we'll get through this. Watch our power level. It's extremely low.
another wave coming.
Eliminate the seekers quickly.
Still got a lot of go.
Yo! Connor, what's going on, Connor?
It's a tower defense, yo. It's all about combat, but I'm just watching. The towers are doing all the work.
It's the pleasure of wholesale destruction.
It is messy. It is fun. It was free in the Epic Store. But it was. It's not expensive either. Okay, I need to upgrade.
I'm glad it isn't always like this.
Let these Muppets through. I gotta upgrade that. Stole him! Get him! Get that fucker! Let's put a laser beam here. We don't have any freaking pestilence. I'm gonna upgrade this fucker to red.
The gun didn't take much to clean up, did it?
Let's
the core is being returned.
Tesla here. Let's upgrade this. Kill that guy.
Kill that guy.
There's no stun setting on cannon fire.
$5.50 to upgrade the concussion. Jurassic game? Yep. There's a Star Wars Battlefront 2 is free this week. Every week it's a new one. Get those fuckers. Okay, here comes the flybys. Bitches. Let's put our cannon. Let's put this one here, but we don't have resources. Not so friendly skies. Oh, I got an achievement.
Get him! Get him! Here comes the boss. Last wave. This guy's almost dead. Then at least just a second guy. We shouldn't have any problems. Okay, one down. One to go. Laser beam on you. That's it, right? That's the last of them?
Yep.
Magic, poor devil, has seen the light. A bit too much of it.
Success!
They stole 3 cores though. I'm 3 cores down, so it's like they might as well have stolen all of them but one. It only gives you credit for having 1 core when they steal any. Alright, I gotta take an intermission and take the dog out. I'll be back. Well, well.
Is there anybody out there?
Alright, let's see what this map has to offer. Ooh. Ooh, this is... Ooh, I remember this.
What?
Two stories.
Power core factory. Zeke, how did we get here?
Two stories. I gotta hit them down there. They fly in from down there, and they fly here. And they walk in down there, go around. Oh, I remember this one. This one's a tough one. If I remember correctly, the last time I played this, it took several tries. Well, let's get in there! See what we can do. Oh shit, there's a one of these fuckers. I don't know how they expect me to get this done. I need a cannon right there. They're coming this way. I need a cannon there or here. Let's see what happens. We'll learn together. We need a cannon here in the middle as well. This fucker. He's almost dead. Oh, thank God we got him. Okay. We're gonna need a cannon over here, yo. We're gonna need a cannon over here. They exit out of there, huh? Yeah, because here comes the fly saucers. Here.
so many more. So very many more. They can hide each other, you see. We, however, don't have that option. We stand. We fight, whatever the cost. Something new coming in.
That one's bagged and tagged in the files now.
Bessler somewhere in there. Oh, how'd they get up there? Where'd they come from?
Temporo, that's probably my favorite tower of Temporo, because of what it allows to happen.
Oh, I didn't know they can get through here.
Any time now?
We gotta start upgrading some shit.
Helps with shields, and that's 275. So we should probably do that. No, I didn't want to do that, yo. Fuck me. And now did I fucking upgrade that shit? Yeah, kidding. This UI, sell that shit. Okay, but you know what? We'll put a Inferno here. We'll put a Meteor here. And a Meteor here. Oh yeah, we need a concussion down here. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Yeah, because we haven't been upgrading shit yet. Oh, you fuck face. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Sorry, the pups. Get those fuckers. I had to use the laser, man. I don't know if I get another opportunity, but I used it. Use that shit.
Watch our power level. It's extremely low.
Yeah, they're taking a course. I've already lost one. And of course, here comes a boss. Bosses. Thank you.
shit, it's a mess. What a mess, yo. Gotta get these fuckers. No, yo! Fuck, I hate this UI. I hate this UI. We gotta kill this guy, yo.
The guns took them out!
At this point, we're just trying to survive, huh?
Nothing a laser can't handle.
Another meteor over here. Or maybe here.
had a Tesla and a gun. And upgrade this and upgrade that.
Wave. Sorry about the pups. Not one of my fave maps.
That'll hold him for a while.
Sorry. Alright. I wanna see the map. They come and go.
See that landing field? VIPs used to come in there. Not often, but it used to be quite a sight when they'd visit. Ah, right, sorry. Look, I've collated another tower design. The Command Tower. Everything that is useful as the name implies. Everything from penetrating their stealth technology to recovering resources. Should prove quite helpful defending this place.
This isn't too bad. So that's what we're gonna work towards. We gotta walk this way. And let's see what happens. Let's go. Bam. And we'll do. What does a command tower do? Here.
Oh, here comes our first boss.
I didn't mean to ever return here again, but it looks like we both must live with it. Well, you will. I'm not exactly alive, am I? But at least I still get to fight, eh? Come on, then.
Yeah, we need a Tesla down here.
So we only have one gun. Okay, so far so good.
those things out. Taken one of our calls. Look, the sky is falling.
what's next for an upgrade down here. Oh, that was the last wave. Sweet. I didn't realize. I kept adding towers. I was ready for more. Let's see this map.
I've been a bit strange. This is hard for me. You see, Zeke was my son.
Oof, this one's a tough one.
He died when they took our city, and somehow...
Switch up games here. God lead him in a cold clone of him in the boat. What's next? What's going on? What's this? Who's that about? Rust, Halo, Chapman. Of course, there's Chapman. What's everyone out there playing?
Moon falls and I'm like, that's enough. That's enough.
Whoa.
Jungle juice without me, I'm an ex.
Whoa. Yeah, well, we won't do that.
Sorority sister at Delta Pi, drinking those my life. Oh my god.
I'm gonna end the stream here. It's been over an hour and a half. 2 hours. We don't count the break. The break was like 15 minutes, so take a little break and see what else we're gonna play next. Maybe we'll get into Battlefront 2, because I just installed that. I have not played it yet. We have Battlefront 2. And Surviving the Aftermath, I really wanted to play that, so maybe we'll play that. Just can't do it too late, but yeah, we've got to take a break. So we're just doing an intermission instead of shutting the stream. I'll be back.